Good morning, ma'am. Our team name is Outliers. My team members are myself, Moti Vignesh, Vijay Kumar, Saktivel. And our topic is graphics. Graphics design. In this slide, we can see about the three subtitles. There are graphics, visual element, and enhancement product. What is graphic design? The process of art of combining a text and image to communicating the effective message in these designs of logo, graphics, etc. and another type of visual communications. And this is layout, text and image are combining with forming a visual message. Visual communications. These are some examples of visual communications. There are website, logos, and magazines. Graphics design element. Graphic design elements are building with a block of graphics like as a line, color, shape, and textures. Line. Line can be in straight or curved. In this diagram, we can see in the curved line in a surface of sun. Color definition. Chroma is a intensity or purity of a color. Tint is a color mixed with a white. Tone is a color mixed with a gray. Shade is a color mixed with a black. Shape. Shapes are enclosing object that can be created by line or created by a color and values changing that defining the edges. These are some diagrams for in shapes. Textures. Textures is a surface. Looking of an object can be creating a various dark and light areas. There are roughness, smoothness, depth. These things are using to an image making a perfect and a color combinations.
Good morning, ma'am. Myself Vijay Kumar. Applications of graphic design: website design, logo design, backup design, banner design, visiting cards, animation, graphic design. Visual elements. Three most common used elements in graphic designs. They are layouts, text, and image. Text can create typographic to create emotional to describe feelings. Image can create a new screen. Layouts. There are three types: spherical organization, best luck, first noticed, out of like books, out of our minds. Software programs like ID, A stand for artificial intelligence, P stand for Photoshop, and so on. NL products adds value to products that are most appealing to customers. There are colorful sporty model. Functions test. Graphic design serves. Design can make a brand and a memorable organization to an audience. Good design makes us stand up and design can make a brand stand up from the crowd. Summary: the basic of good graphic design is use of design elements and their thoughtful application in the principles. Clearly identify what you are trying to organize. Brainstorm alternatives. Thank you.